see a successful ministry.
Amen.
I see a successful ministry.
Amen.
I see the Lord endowing you with an ability of the prophetic. The prophetic, it has to do with tribes. You understand?
Jesus!
We can all be prophets, but it depends whose tribe you fall under.
Amen.
You understand? In this season, there are a lot of tribes that are there, but the tribes that are dominating the most is the tribe of Elijah and the tribe of Moses. So you fall under the tribe of Moses.
My God, my Jesus.
Okay, what's going to happen is that it's like I saw a relocation. The Lord told me that it's like I've been praying to relocate.
Amen.
Is it true? Like I see you move from where you are, even like where you are saying you are staying, I see you move from there.
Amen.
And I see you like getting established, and I see you, God sent people to find this vision that God is going to give you.
Amen. Amen.
Do you understand me?
Yes. That is what I was thinking today.
You were thinking about that.
This day. Yes. Glorify Jesus.
I see you move. You are going to attract people of class.
Amen.
You are going to attract people of class.
Amen.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Thank you, Lord. Let your spirit